not steady enough.
Take your time. Just hold on them. Just watch them. Nice shot. Just watch them.
See the fucking blood fly?
Lucky day four, everybody.
Hit him again?
Just watch them.
Video?
Yes, I did.
Did we get good video?
I think so.
She's stomping her feet. She's stomping her feet enough. If she comes after us. Okay, if that happens, permission to drop camera.
Hey, congratulations.
Yes, sir. Thanks for the help.
Oh, shit. I think you got yourself a nice brown one there. Just...
Where did you get to?
I would.
Get! Go on! Yeah! Yeah! Help! Get out of here! Yeah. There it is.
Lucky day four, everybody. He's right about a, what was it, 100?
100 yards.
100 yards. We've gathered up all our parts, chased the sow away. Ronnie tried to chase her at me, but he did come with his rifle. Anyways, we got a gorgeous bear down. We just have a little time till the tide. You can see where we left the boat, Love Shack down behind us. We'll walk up the hill here and go see a gorgeous Kodiak brown bear. Good job, Duane.
Thank you, sir.
Hee-hee, muzzleloader.
Muzzleloader, one shot. It. Smoked it.
Dark. Right on.
Walk this side.
Alright, we'll have to go over and look and see where you shot him. Nice bear, buddy.
The love boy.
How stiff he is.
He was stiff here about an hour and a half ago.
Yeah.
Where do you want to go with him?
Well,
he's actually pretty decent.
His claws are starting to ivory out. Lucky day four. Good shooting, buddy.
Thank you, sir. Work begins.
We have, everybody, we have about a 10 or 11 year old Kodiak boar. Gorgeous hide. It's pretty late spring. We haven't seen a real lot of activity. A few of the early bears were rubbed out. But we came out here and we found a lover boy today. He's working a sow. Got up about 5 o'clock. Duane spotted him up on a hill. After Ronnie was covering that hill all day. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I was. Anyways, they got up, moved around. We had to make a play on them. Got here just in time. 100 yards. Muzzleloader by, what is it, Gunworks?
Gunworks.
Smoked them. The work begins. We gotta head back to the boat. The tide's starting to drop. We don't wanna get stuck here for the night. We'll come back and skin them tomorrow. So we'll take a few more pictures and rock and roll out of here. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Paul.
Good job.
Thank you, Ron.
Good job, Captain Ron.
Fresh snow.